can now go back and review the test results. So if we start with the surge test, what you're seeing here is the PD waveform for phase 3, PD waveform phase 2, PD phase 1. We did not find any partial discharge in this low voltage motor at 1900 volts, which is a good thing. Unselect PD, we're now looking at our surge test results. So these are our three waveforms overlapped, three phases. It is looking pretty good. We have our percent wave differences listed near the top right corner. This is an old pass. We can go back and we can review the Hipot test. We can review the Megohm test. We can look at our inductance, capacitance, and impedance results. Similar our resistance results. Back to our test summary screen. This is looking good. Click the folder button to exit out of the test set. Everything is automatically stored. No need to click any save buttons. At this point, we can click view print past test. This is the time and date record of our test. We can say display test if you want to go back and review the results like we just did. Or we can say print report. We have some options to include, let's say, surge PD waves, for example. And you say print. The instrument is now storing the test results as a PDF on the disk drive, pre-formatted with your company information, with your company logo. At this point, we can folder out to our customer directory again. You can now enter in the flash drive and say sync files with flash drive, or you could use the optional transfer via network to a server or a dedicated PC using Wi-Fi or Ethernet.